I've studied all the disciplines of the Punishment Force since I was a child, including poison. And over the years, I've developed a resistance to nearly every poison there is. For those poisons I've never encountered, there's only one way to neutralize them successfully. And that is to fight poison with poison, using Suzumebachi.